Well, Peter, turns out your initial instinct was right. You never should have let any of your children contact you.
You said it. From now on, I'm making sure my sperm stays right where it belongs, in the bathroom sink. We have fun down here.